What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm back on Zero Caliber VR. I'm going to continue on with my walkthrough, try to finish the main story campaign. So here we are. Let me figure out where I have to go. Here's a map here where I select which mission I want to go. What is this? New audio settings. Okay. This is new audio settings are now available. You can't hear any game audio. Please check your audio output in the new audio settings section. July 20. That was like last year. I feel a little tall. In real life, I'm only about 5'9", 5'10", so... See if I can go to the settings and fix graphics. You know, try it on an ultra. Or custom settings, here we are. Shadow, yeah, leave that a medium. Texture, ultra. Effects, I like good effects. View distance, okay. Foliage, you know, I like everything on ultra. Ultra. Anti-aliasing quality. Well, I have my super sampling on, so I'm going to turn that off. All right, I think that's good. All right. Apply changes. Okay. Wait a minute, how do I adjust my height though? Graphics audio, you see the audio? Okay. My microphone, I'm recording with my Antline wireless mic. Difficulty. Oh, I have it on hard. Comfort mode off. No, I don't like comfort mode. Oh, here it is. Yeah, you know what? I'm sitting down right now, so. Auto measure. Controls. Auto grip, no. Auto ungrip, no. Controller vibration. Okay, I think that's good for now. Turn speed. Turn speed's okay. Alright, here we go. I hope my bHaptics vest is working because I have that on as well. What's this? Oh, this is this mission. Where's the campaign? Campaign. Here it is. Okay, Chicago invasion. Is this campaign? No, these are just various missions. Campaign. Okay, here goes. Remember, guys, like and subscribe. Definitely help me out. What? I'm not doing the middle pit. Oh. Weird. Your objective is to eliminate defenses and secure the station. Intel suggests slight opposition. Shit, I only have one gun? Ooh, textures don't look very good. Okay. Oh, damn. Yeah, I don't know if my vest is working. Hit me. Head. Yeah, my vest is not. Oh, it's working. Okay, it's working. Where's my... Oh, okay. No. No. Okay, I gotta get readjusted. Ah, got hit again. Oh man, that feels crazy when you get hit. Right in your head. Oh shit, I didn't see. Jeez, my situational awareness is horrendous. Okay, I see different areas. Uh-oh, I see a baddie down there. Shit, I got hit my arm. Damn, ah! Okay, I'm missing this guy.
For the great one, brothers.
Reload. Shit. What are you aiming at me for? Yeah, I think I'm gonna get the Mammut, what is it called? The Mammut gun stock. It actually feels like you're really holding an actual weapon. See if there's anybody. Ooh. Not good. Who's shooting at me? Grab data. Where's the data? Grab data. Okay, what am I gonna do with it? Store it? See if there's anybody hiding around the corner. Yeah, I'm really liking this haptic feedback on the vest. It's very accurate when it comes to where you get hit, because I'm wearing the arms as well, so If you get shot in the arms, you feel it directly in your arms. And it depends on the location. It's locationally, it's accurate on the vest. So you get hit in the back or the shoulder, you feel everything. Kind of startles you at first though. Grab any of their weapons. Can I? Yes, I can. Oh, it's the same one. All right, I got the same weapon. All right. Can never have too many weapons, right? All right, son. No, it's... Damn it. I'm trying to change the fire rate. I think it's... There it is. Yeah. Nothing's happening. Alright, I'll just fire in short bursts then. Hey, my reticle is red before. Gotcha. We heal. Got hit again. Oh. Not good. Come on. It's gotta be somebody else. Come on. Come on, baby. Pop your head up. I thought that was an explosive barrel or something. I guess not. Oh shit. No, you don't. Come on, where's my AI teammates? Keep forgetting the aim of my right. Ah, shit. I keep squinting and aiming in my left eye instead of my right, and I'm a righty. I should be aiming in my right eye. Where is he? There he is. Where is this guy? Here he is. Ooh, shotgun. Nice. Use elevator. Yeah, boy. Be like, oh, that's it? Okay. Start next level. Hmm.
Ooh. Deaths are not in vain. Commander, you and your team have to finish the mission before the first light. Roger that. Radio off. You're on your own from now on. Good luck.
Heard the general? We have a job to do.
Probably a bolt action sniper rifle. No ammo? Really? Well, so much for that. Why is he... Alright, this gun sucks. Check out this one then. Nice. Alright. I'll take it. Put this over here. Yes, I can. See what else is there. Ooh. Nice. Hold on a second. Let me see what this is. Oh, that is so sweet. Laser. Hey, where do I put it? Oh, here it is. Nice. Ooh, I'm keeping this one. Oh, I thought it was maybe it was a silencer or something. Ooh. Flashlight. Can I put it on the side of my helmet? No? Damn, I got a lot of weapons. Hold on 1 second. Put that here. No, dude. Pick it up. Ah! Nice. I want this stuff. Fuck it. Carry three weapons. Yeah, this is nice. I like this. All right, let's go. Green dot special. Alright, I'm gonna need... Yeah, I'm gonna need a long range. Ah. No, pick it up. See if this weapon works. See, this weapon doesn't work. And I like this weapon. I'm gonna keep it. Raid the base. Ooh. Get in the pit, get in the trench. Ah, duck. Cock the weapon, dude. Yeah, I can aim with one arm. I like this. Explosives. I don't have explosives. Where's explosives? Ooh, okay. Woo! Ah! Yeah, the tracking's not too good. Okay, the tracking's not good at all.
We need more brothers.
Where is he? Where, there he is. Oh, fuck. Yikes. No. Where'd he go? Ooh. Oh.
Big boy's muted, sir.
Yep, I suck. No. Shh. Damn, I suck. I love it. You can shoot around corners. It's so cool. Alright, you know what? Let me switch weapons. Alright. Oh, shit. shiest. Okay. Yeah, this reloads a lot better. Oh, check upstairs first. Clear. Oh shit. I see you. Oh, I can't. Yeah, throw like a bitch. Anything up here?
Brothers, wipe them out!
The hell was that? Who was that? Shower. Alright, there's probably somebody in here. Oh, I gotta climb. See, if I climb, I gotta drop my weapon. Fuck it. No? Wait, there's nothing here? It says open gate. Oh, duh.
Stay sharp. We are blind on this breach.
Oh man, every time I get hit, it tickles. Oh shit, I almost shot you, you prick. Ooh, new weapon. Oh, and it disappeared. Oh, you retard, move. Oh, sniper. Oh, this guy. At least squat. Jesus, I'm like physically squatting now. Let me get back up. Okay, much better. Shit, there's a turret there. Oh, someone's shoot. Damn it. No. Give me that. Give me. Store. Okay. I don't know how I'm gonna get past these turrets. Oh wow, there's a lot of dudes here. Sweating. Wow, how close. Switch this weapon. That was a nice shot. See if there's anybody else here. I know that my AI squad mates aren't the brightest. They're not the exactly the sharpest tools in the shed, you know what I mean? See this. Ooh, I want the red light special. Yeah, boy. Red dot special. What's this? This is green. This is also red. Same thing. Oh, you know what? Actually, you wait right here. Aha. Now I got two red dot specials. And you know, I'm gonna change the site. Oh no, fuck, I forgot. Gotta. Yeah, I like this a lot better. Nice. Very, very modern warfare. Call of Duty-ish. Open the gate.
Another checking gate. They are hiding something serious here.
We haven't found anything about the spy, sir.
Yet. We haven't found anything yet.
Oh, I know there's somebody in here.
This gate is our Whew. Best bet to get the information we need. Soldiers, prepare for battle.
Oh, that was fun. Hope I get to keep the weapon. Unlocked items. KA-74U. Should be an AK-74.
You know the routine. Defeat the enemy team and the jacuzzi is yours tonight. Thankfully, it was Lambda Squad's turn to beat Tlaloki this time. Guns are loaded with heavy rubber bullets. Be ready for some serious bruises.
Is going anywhere? No. Okay. Yeah, you know, I'm just gonna drop the sniper rifle. Let's see, what do I want? Alright. Okay, let me drop that for a second. So far.
Go, go, go!
I want the jacuzzi! Oh man, almost dead. No.
Oop. Uh-oh.
Shit.
Run. That was it?
First grade, clean water, waiting just for you.
Okay. I thought I got killed for a second.
Welcome to the Arctic, gentlemen. Contact with this meteorological station was lost several days ago. Intelligence reports massive movement in the area. Russian military experts...
Ah, Russian! По-русски люди. Конечно. You hear that, bud? The Russians are coming. Осторожно, а? Слушайте, мы знакомы. Осторожно. Пока. Давай.
Reload case. Alright, here we go.
Oh, of course. Oh! Who's shooting me? Oh, you and those combat roles. Oh, you gotta move, dude. Holy shit, there's a lot of people. Aha! Ah! Where's my... Come on, pop your head up. Dude, you move! Someone's hitting me. Who's hitting me? Oh man, I got killed. Wow, this level's pretty hard. man. I gotta start from all the way from here. Ooh, that's a nice weapon too. Hold on to this one. Oh well. Oh fuck. Jesus. Oh my God, I suck. Come on. No. Oh, no. Fuck off. Damn it. Oh, this is hard. It's getting hot, too.
Welcome to the Arctic, gentlemen. Contact with this meteorological station.
Yeah. Ooh, I fucking, wow, I just missed every shot. Oh, I'm getting surrounded here. Wow, there's a lot of dudes. Damn. I get closer. Oh no, you don't.
Oh fuck.
Keep forgetting. I keep thinking to reload is up here because I'm used to the other weapon. Oh, you dirty prick. Gonna give you a red dot special right between the eyes. Out of my way. Oh, this bastard. I gotta get closer. Ah, another guy. Hey, hey, hey. I can't aim. What the hell? Okay, are these guys respawning all the time or what? You know what, maybe I should change my weapon. Oh, these guys are coming out the woodworks. I can't believe I missed him. These guys must have a lot of armor on. Oh fuck! Chop! Okay. Okay. Oh, this guy right behind. Oh, you slick bastard. Shoot your foot then. Wow, these Russians speak English pretty good. Oh, no, you don't. Okay, am I done? Oh, Oh, more guys. Ha ha! Shit, let me get out of here. Oh, fuck me. Wow. Oh man. Cover me, cover me. Jesus. There's so many of them. No, 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 no. All right, who else? I don't trust these barrels. Oh, here's another guy. I don't trust these barrels. They might be calling in reinforcements right now. Oh shit. Wow. Alright, I'm gonna need a longer range weapon. Where's it? Hey, here it is. Yeah, this weapon's a lot better. Oh my God. Gotcha. Alright, hopefully there's no more surprises. I don't trust this. Ooh, look at this weapon. Nice. Wait, you know what? Let me clear the area first. Alright, I think everybody's dead. Oh shit, this is fun. Oh, this is so Rambo. Yeah, I'm tempted to shoot this guy, but I don't want to start over just in case shooting your teammates is like forbidden or something, you know? Because I know in Modern Warfare you do that, you got to start the level over again. Oh, high caliber. It's a good weapon.
You know what? I'm gonna hold on to it.
Kind of like this one too, though. For long range. All right. Okay, bad guy's gonna come now. It's so predictable. They're gonna come from down here. Manual override. What? Wait, you want me to climb? Oh, jeez. Oh. Speaking of which, I have the climb on the Oculus. I should start playing that. I can't wait till the climb 2 comes out. That looks pretty good. Okay, wait. I have a feeling as soon as if I fall, I'm gonna die. I mean, that's natural, right?
Air support arrives in 90
seconds. Oh, shit. Wait. Ah, damn it. Oh, they're coming up the hill. They're coming up. How am I missing? Oh shit! No! How did he get up here? No! If I have to start from the beginning, I'm done. Okay, good. Oh, damn it. Oh, this is feels awkward. So that's why those barrels are there. Oh, come on! I should. All right. That was fun. Wow. That was pretty hard, actually. All right. OSA Medium Armor 3. Start next level. Yeah, I think I'm gonna quit. I'm sweating. My face is like drenched right now. It's fogging my HMD up. And my arms are sweating from wearing the arm thingies.
It's up to you now, Lieutenant.
Oh, this is dark here.
Take the suburbs and liberate any POWs you might encounter. Since you are lacking in numbers, we decided you should mount a surprise attack at night. Should you fail, the operation area will be obliterated. We don't have any more manpower to hold this strategically insignificant place. Roger that. Guys, just as always, it's up to us to save the world. Or at least this place.
Hey. Here we go. Flashlight. No, I want a red dot special. No, it's all flashlights. Ooh, night vision, nice. Ooh, I'm gonna hold on to this. All right, I'm gonna have to put the sniper away, and I'll carry this on my left. Forget the handgun. Well, you know what? Maybe put that down here. Yeah, they're giving you these. Nah, I don't like this one. Another flashlight. Yeah, this is a better sight. Wait. This is for a shotgun, isn't it? There we go. Alright, I'll carry these two. Hopefully I can save my loadout right now because I gotta quit. Yeah, I'm gonna quit. It's too hot. I've been recording for a while now. So, all right, everybody take care and have a great night. Hope you enjoy the video. If you do, smash that like, give me a thumbs up, and you know the deal. Take care, everybody, and good night. Bye-bye. Gotta get this thing off my hand. All right, take care.